Do you love and trust your phone? Do you spend more time with it than with your friends? You're not alone. We asked researchers at the universities of Würzburg and Nottingham Trent to look into what makes smartphones so popular with humans. Why do people want to own and use them? What psychological function do smartphones fulfill? An experiment which asked participants to rate various people and objects in their lives in order of importance revealed that smartphones are set to overtake friends and family in importance. 37.4% of participants rate their smartphone as more important than or equally important as their close friends. The researchers asked participants to perform a concentration test under four different conditions: with their smartphone in their pocket, on their desk, locked in a drawer, and removed from the room completely. The results are significant. The test results are lowest when the smartphone is on the desk, but with every additional layer of distance between participants and their smartphones, test performance increases. Overall, test results are 26% higher when phones are removed from the room. And the researchers also made people wait. Participants left in a waiting room on their own last an average of just 44 seconds before touching their smartphones. Men can't even manage half of this time. They wait an average of only 21 seconds. This compared to 57 seconds for women. Then they looked at what happens when people interact with talking smartphones. Do they trust them? How nicely do they interact with them? It turns out that if a smartphone uses a male voice, not only is it rated better overall, its performance is considered to be higher as well, especially from women. This is surprising because most devices use female voices by default. Despite the value placed on devices as a source of entertainment, information, and data storage, participants are more than happy to share their smartphone PIN number when asked, exposing all their personal and sensitive information. During the experiment, 93% of participants gave away the PIN to their digital best friend when asked. It is a difficult relationship. We love and trust our phones, but at the same time, we are careless about their security. Find out more at amnesiakaspersky.com.